at you. Look at you. You're moving. Wake up. Wake up. Good girl. She's gonna clean herself maybe a little bit. A cleaning behavior maybe. Her diaper. She prefers to lay on this side, which is... Is there any arm movement? I feel a little tension now. Hey, look at you. She's arching her back. She's going back like that, see? Stood up. Hey. She's trying on the other side. There's more weight. There's some weight to her a little bit. A lot of stiffness here. Well, she was lying on this side for a long time. So, look, the arm extended. See? This just went out straight. And the head is she's kind of moving her head back, I think, a little bit. Yeah, so this arm did move. She's moving the other one a little bit. This one went out, this one did go out. Eating streaks through here. Here, I'll give her a little more water, maybe. Okay, just before we go to bed for the rest of the night. Now I thought when I found her like this, even worse shape, that it was, you know, some kind of dehydration. It was a hot night. Or maybe we ate something. I didn't notice diarrhea. I just noticed a limp rabbit. I think she was barely breathing. Then she did manage to take in a little water, then a little more. Wasn't eating. But then she did eat after half a day or so of more hydrating than we were eating. We've already eaten fresh kale and it's the middle of the night, so it was really just a midnight snack. Extra hydration. It's a long night. Kardashian. Very, very limp. Not anything going on. Oh, we moved it on. We did move the light. I thought before I had her on me, she tried to climb up.